Sorry guys, this video was not meant to, like, actually come, but it is currently 4:23 a.m. We haven't got any sleep, and all of a sudden, I walked out there because I heard a noise, and there was something in my bathroom. It's literally taller than, like, the shower curtain in the bathroom, and my dad is 6'2", and he's not even taller than that. So that thing's gonna be at least 6'5", or whatever it is, but I didn't want to make this video, honestly, but just in case anything does happen, my parents wouldn't know what happened or something, because they're asleep right now, and we have the door locked, and we're hearing a lot of things.
It'd suck if that's one of the doors that don't lock.
Which one?
It'd suck your door.
Oh yeah, but the good thing it does, but...
Barricade
it. Anyway, guys, there are a lot of noises. There's something directly outside my door right now. And we're trying to, like, sort of keep quiet so we don't wake anybody up. Anyway, we heard. Anyway, we heard our basement door open, and then we heard our back door open twice. So there's at least two people in the house. I don't know what we should do. And I'm trying to upload this so we can early in the morning. We haven't got any sleep, but we will still vlog tomorrow. You're still vlogging tomorrow, right? Well. Tomorrow is today, so. Wait.
I wonder what that is. I wonder if the dude that's in the tool store is looking for evidence.